Control every app's volume on Windows with the tap of a key or the turn of a dial. In this video, we will walk you through how to set up and use the Volume Controller plugin with Stream Deck. Volume Controller brings powerful controls to adjust the volume of individual apps within the Windows audio settings and can be used on any Stream Deck, even Stream Deck Pedal. To begin, make sure you have Stream Deck 6.0 or later installed. Next, install the Volume Controller plugin from the Stream Deck store. In the Actions list, you will see two options: Automatic Detection and Manual Detection. With Manual Detection, you can create a custom set of controls for app volume. Application is where you select the app you wish to control. Set will adjust an app's volume to a preset value once pressed. Mute will toggle mute for the app once pressed. Adjust will move up and down the app's volume per press by the step size you set using the volume slider. Note that the icon will change depending on if you're set to a positive adjustment or negative. For that reason, be sure to place the positive adjustment above the negative, and the icons will line up. Set and mute will change the default icon to the app's icon automatically. If an app has not played audio recently and Windows considers it inactive, the app's icon in Stream Deck will appear gray. Automatic Detection will use an automatic profile template filled with prepared controls for various apps that were detected running on your computer. When the plugin is first installed, you will be prompted to install these automatic profiles. Automatic Detection also has controls to show all apps that are detected on your computer, or only those which recently played audio. This detection also changes automatically. If you start playing music in an app, it will show up inside of this profile. On the top row, you will see icons for the apps you have running. Pressing on these keys will toggle mute for the app. Below the app icons, you will see actions for lowering or raising volume with the current volume represented on these keys. Note that this automatic profile will also differ depending on the Stream Deck model you are using. Stream Deck XL will show more apps at once due to it having more LCD keys. And the automatic profile will make use of Stream Deck Plus's dials as well. If you have many apps running all at once, Volume Controller will provide a key for viewing more app controls through the arrows. Once you are finished adjusting, press on the Back to Profile key on the top left to return. Please note that Automatic Detection works only on Stream Deck Mark II, Stream Deck XL, and Stream Deck Plus, but the Manual Detection actions can be used on any Stream Deck model, even Stream Deck Pedal. Volume Controller works best with Stream Deck Plus. Turn left to lower volume, right to raise volume, and to mute, press in on the dial or press on the touch strip above. Three controls on one dial. If you combine these with dial stacks, you can fit even more functions into a smaller space. When using dial stacks, pressing on the dial will cycle through actions. In this case, touch strip can be used for mute. Control all the apps you need through just one dial with dial stacks. And then, perhaps leave an automatic detection key in your profile for when a new app shows up unannounced that you might want to control. This quick overview is meant to help you get started using the Volume Controller plugin. If you are new to Stream Deck plugins, check out our other Stream Deck plugin spotlights here on Elgato Workshop, linked below. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to us on Elgato Workshop to learn how to get the most out of your Stream Deck and other Elgato products. Thanks for watching.